If we did duos and went to Vormir to get the Soul Stone,
I'd kill you.
Who are you throwing off the cliff?
You. No.
We have to drop Gavin.
Why?
You said duo.
Not only would we be getting the stone, we'd be saving a lot of other people.
How am I supposed to record you going down the cliff if you're throwing
it's
me off?
You want to see it's what you want to happen. You want to be the hero. Record you going down and be like, this just happened, go like and subscribe.
No, you would want like a hero moment where we throw you off, and because we sacrificed you, you got
You know what I would do? You know what I would do just because you say that? I would take you, you would push me off, I would grab you, I'd wrap around your arm, pull you with me, I would double jump off of you and push you down to your faster.
It's Super Mario.
Imagine that. He fucking pulls me down, and the last thing I see when I'm reaching for my life is.
Bro, it's just like fucking Fortnite. He gets a kill and he starts emoting.
Close your eyes.
I didn't take anything.
Did I record you or Jared?
This is a legitimate surprise for you, Louis.
Wait. Oh my god, bro.
Louis.
Here you go, Louis.
Have you seen that one TikTok where the guy is in class goes?
Then turn the light on.
Louis turned it off.
Bro, I just slapped my nuts.
Wait, do it again. I was recording.
I fucked up.
Yeah, do what Jeffrey started. Welcome back.
Did you got copyright?
Pretty woman.
I told you.
Pretty woman walking down the street.
Here, wait, ready?
3, 2, 1. Pretty woman walking down the street.
3, 2, 1.
Woman. Pretty woman.
All right, Louis. I know we came here for you to get your items, but I have one more thing to give you.
Oh, man, I'm scared.
Damn!
What the fuck? Damn, you fucking squished the shit out of this bitch.
Here, hold this.
Louis, there's one more gift. Two more gifts, actually, for the night.
Why am I so bad? Why you gotta be...
Here you go.
No! Not the limited edition ones.
Just the limited edition ones, bro.
You grabbed the limited edition
one! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to!
If Dr. Squash wants to sponsor us, they should do it.
If you think Dr. Squash is watching Gavin all over the vlogs, you're fucking stupid.
Hey, bro, I use his products.
Do you know how many famous people are watching my vlogs?
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe.
Bust a move.
You look like the character in like Brown.